Believe it or not, women are really not that difficult to please. They love the small things that guys do that will brighten their mood or make their day a little bit easier. And here are those subtle little things that guys do that women absolutely adore. And it could be something so small that you didn't even realise it was a big deal for a woman. Stay tuned. Opening the door for her. Yeah, I know, very old-fashioned, but it's sweet and makes us feel like a princess. When guys do something romantic in front of our friends. This one, if you play it right, it really does reap in so many benefits. This works perfect if you can send some flowers to your lady's office at work, or if you just send a cute text throughout the day, because naturally she is going to share this with everyone that she's working with, which will make lots of people turn around and say, "Oh, that's so cute, I wish my boyfriend was like that." And in these moments, she will feel incredible because other people around her are jealous of the relationship that you guys have together. Giving her your jacket when she is cold. Even if you're just a guy friend and you give her your jacket, it's going to make her feel safe and very cherished. Forehead kisses. We quite literally will melt when you do this. It's cute and fills us up with so much love. Holding her hand unexpectedly. If you just grab our hands when we are not expecting it, you can expect us to smile from ear to ear. Do it in the car, in the supermarket queue, doesn't really matter where, just an unexpected grab of our hands is enough to make us melt. Listening to her rant. Yep, women do talk more than guys, and I get it, it's easy for you guys to zone out, but if you listen to her explain, for the 14th time, why Susan at work is a complete so-and-so for hogging the printer at 4:30 p.m. in the afternoon, but you listen and follow up with, "Wow, tell me more, I can't believe this is happening," some probing questions, she will love it. The random surprise. Leaving a cute post-it note on her fridge or coming to her house with her favourite candy will make her fall head over heels. When she catches you admiring her. She absolutely loves knowing that you are interested in her. So if she catches you looking at her at work, in the car, or even across the living room, it makes her feel oh so special. Explaining sports to her. Now, not every girl understands the offside rule in football or how tennis points work. So if you notice that she is watching a sports game with you and she's trying to figure it out and ask some questions, feel free to break it down to her and she will absolutely love it. You're expecting this one. Bring her flowers. Now, it has to be said, if you only ever buy her flowers on special occasions, but then you do randomly rock up to her door with a bouquet in your hand, the first thing she will say is, "Ugh, what have you done?" So instead, stop using flowers as a generic, "Today is an important day, so I showed little thought and just picked up flowers at the gas station." Buy her flowers on days where there is no special occasion, just because you want her to feel special, and I promise you, she would just, it will make her year. Saying her name in a sentence. Many guys tend to not use their girls' names. They prefer to use a nickname. However, when she hears you saying her name, it will for sure catch her attention. Hang out with her friends. Make an effort with her VIPs. Show that you really like her, and if you are not already dating, you can expect this to tip her over the edge and want to be your girlfriend. Playing with her hair. She is not expecting you to French braid it, she just likes getting your full attention, and it's something great to do when you guys are watching a movie together. Asking her to dance. It doesn't matter if you guys are both sat in the office together and a catchy tune comes up on the radio. If you get up and dance next to her and make her do the same, even if you are both very bad at dancing, it will make her laugh and she loves this. Remembering the little things and take snippets of conversations and then drop them into the conversation a couple of days later or weeks later. And this is brilliant because it shows you truly do listen and makes her feel very connected on a deep level with you. So this also means remembering her Starbucks order and ordering coffee for you both at the drive-through window without having to ask what she wants. She will be impressed when she notices that you do pay attention to what she says and does. Sending the thinking of you text. She loves knowing that she was on your mind throughout the day, so let her know, she will love it. telling her that you enjoyed the girly film. If you have just sat through a chick flick with her, tell her that you enjoyed it and this will fill her up with so much love. Massages. Now, I'm not talking about those massages that last 2 minutes or the ones where you assume that was her initiating something. Giving her a neck massage or a foot massage, a proper one, makes her feel wanted and very special. Show her off around your friends. You will make her feel like she is worth $1 million by saying nice things about her in front of your friends. Bring her backup shoes. If you guys are going out somewhere special and you know that she's going to be dressing fancy and wearing high heels, you can bring out a pair of trainers when you notice that she's struggling to walk in those shoes, and this will make her year. This works amazingly well if you pick her up when she's spent a night of drinking with her friends after she's dolled herself up. If you display these trainers, she is going to fall madly in love with you. Uploading a cute post about her. Uploading a selfie of her or even just something related to her where you are not embarrassed to tag her and make her a big deal is going to give her those romantic butterflies. When you pick her up. Girls absolutely love it when we are the center focus of your attention. So if you can pick us up and carry us somewhere or let us jump on your back and you give us a piggyback to the shop or wherever it is we are, we absolutely love this. We get your direct attention and we feel like you really do care about us. When we hang out with your friends. Sometimes we really appreciate when you let us hang out with that testosterone-fueled friend group. It could mean that we join a game online, we play something together with your friends, or we all go out together for pizza. If you let us take that chance to be one of the bros just for a couple of hours, we absolutely love this. It makes us feel that you really want us around, you are proud to know us, and also that you have no shame to introduce us to your guy mates. Telling her she is beautiful. Women absolutely love it when their guys give them compliments, and this also applies if you are not yet dating this specific lady. Now, you can team this up with a couple of different tips inside the video, but a great strategy is to literally just stare at her for a couple of seconds. She might be thinking, what's going on? Is there spinach in my teeth? You smile and then you say, you are so beautiful. And this is literally going to make her just melt into the floor. She's going to be overwhelmed with so many lovey-dovey feelings that you will notice that she gives you even more attention from that moment on. Now, if you want to go up a little bit further on this level of attraction, you can give her an emotional compliment. This is a compliment where you say, I love this thing about you because of this. It shows you've put effort into it. For example, you can say, I love how hardworking you are because it makes me feel like I'm in a safe, valued relationship with you when I know that you will always have my back. If you think I missed something from today's video, let me know down in the comments. Give me a huge thumbs up and consider subscribing to make my day. But if you want to get your name rolling up next to my face like these amazing people's names here, then all you have to do is click the link in the description bar below to find out a little bit more. Have an amazing day. See you soon.